course. But I'm going to try to do each one for like maybe 30 seconds to a minute, and then we'll see if we can get the video to be about 2 hours, okay? That's the plan, but don't quote me on it because we don't know until the end. Do we know? I don't know. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna set Marvin down. So now that I've set Marvin down, we're gonna start off with our first trigger, and it's all in alphabetical order, and I will put the timestamps, okay? 1, 1, 1, 1, we have apple box tapping. Next, I'm gonna be asking you questions, okay? So first, what's your name? What's your name? Okay, got it. I will make a mental note in my head. Okay. And how tall are you? How tall? Okay, got it. I will remember. Okay. Next. What is your address? What's your address?
Next.
do some slow. I'm sorry for the background noise. Okay, first we're gonna do some slow camera tapping, and then we're gonna do fast. Thank you. set, so. Is humming. So I don't know if you guys know the Promised Neverland anime, but I'm going to hum Isabella's lullaby from the Promised Neverland. Okay, here we go. Mm-hmm. makeup. So first we're gonna do mascara. Okay, I'm gonna put some on you. Ready? Okay, perfect. Just curling your eyelashes, okay? So we're just gonna curl, 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 curl. Thank you. I'm not very good at soft spoken. I feel like whenever I do it, I'm like, oh my god, am I gonna be too loud? Am I gonna be annoying? I don't want it to like blow out your ears, you know? And then I'm also like, I don't know, I get so used to whispering that when I start to do soft spoken, I just love when the cars outside are super loud, you know? Anyway, I don't even remember what I was saying because that car interrupted and it was like 30 seconds, so now I lost my train of thought. But anyway, like I was saying, soft spoken is pretty difficult for me, but I know some people enjoy it, so that's why I am doing soft spoken for you right now. But we're gonna move on to the next trigger because I don't have that much time and I've been filming for a while. Now we're gonna do spit painting. Okay, this one I personally am not a super big fan of, but sometimes if done well, it can be really nice. I don't know if I personally do it well, but we'll see. Okay, ready? And now we're gonna do some sticky sounds. So I have some of these fruit and they make very good sticky sounds. So for example, we also got a watermelon. Okay, next I'm going to do some table tapping right here. You can't see the table, but you can hear it. Next is one that some people love, some people hate, teeth tapping. So next we have tingle tube.
Next, we're gonna do Copy.
to say so, you say could'um, 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 to say where. Some trigger words in Japanese, okay? So the first one is coffee, which is kohi, kohi. In Japanese is kohi, in Korean is kopi. So kohi, 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 next trigger is like super important because it's my YouTube 100,000 subscribers plaque, and the craziest thing is that I got it so long ago, but I never unboxed it. And the reason I never unboxed it is there's a couple reasons. First is that I felt kind of imposter syndrome. I felt like I didn't deserve it, so I was like emotionally not ready to open it. And then second, because I wanted to make a really good unboxing video for it, but then I like never got to that. I don't know why. It just, a lot of things have been going on and I just got so busy. I was like, I just wanted to be a perfect video, but I realized it's better just to unbox it and not worry about it being perfect. So I have it. It's in here. So I'm just going to take it out. Alright, why am I so nervous? I've literally never seen it. Okay, it's just